Churchill's place was rum last night. It's Churchill's dispatch box, stuffed with government secrets, and God forbid it falls into the wrong hands, which is where we come in.